Frankie's an outstanding quarterback, in my opinion, and other people's opinions. I mean, we all believe in him giving us the ball. And I mean, Ace, Patrick, DJ, and everybody else that's on the offense, even the line, everybody's dangerous on that team. When we all come together, we're a very special team, and I think it's going to be a hard time stopping us this year on the offense side of the ball.
All four of my top receivers are back. We lost our running back, but we got more guys coming in. It helps me so much. I don't have to really worry about them getting open because I can rely on them so much to get open. Like, you got to worry about Cross, and then that leaves Ace. You got to worry about Ace, then that leaves DJ. So it's very difficult to guard.
Oh, we got a bunch of just stars back. I mean, two, maybe 3 year stars coming back. Now we got Coach that's been running a great offseason. So, I mean, everything's about to click this year. I think it's going to be a great year.
These guys have had a ton of playing experience so far. So these guys are, a good amount of these kids have been playing since they were freshmen, even sophomore year and stuff like that. So having those guys, they're vetted. They have a lot of experience. And, not even just the seniors, the junior class as well. Like, it's really loaded up with some good players.
You guys have adjustments across the board on your schedule, whether it's the new North Coast Conference or the way Region 13 looks now that Glenville's over and Perry. You got two defending state champions in your region. What do you make of the schedule and the challenges that are ahead of you guys?
Oh, and that's kind of what we're talking about, is every week's going to present its own challenge. And then, obviously down the road, you can't take your foot off the gas at all throughout the regular season, because that our region is loaded up. And you not even mention, like, Struthers is the team we lost to, and they have everybody back. So you have West Branch in that region. The region's loaded up, so it's not going to be easy for us. So we got to be ready to roll.
I'm excited because on our schedule we have different teams this year, and then the region, obviously you got Perry, who was the D5 state championship, and then Glenville D4 state championship. So you got two teams in there, and to beat them, you'll see what you have to take to the next level and win a state championship.
All these kids that are seniors were eighth grade, so they all, a lot of them decided to come here because they were following our playoff run. So it's cool, they kind of relate back to those guys, and some of the key players, they have, I think, fond memories of those guys, and now they're trying to, uphold that standard that they set for him.
Well, the big thing is, my brother was that senior year, so I think a lot of that was like, man, I'm looking up to that guy, right? So, he played linebacker, he was running back as well. I think I saw what he was like mentally there. So, like, when he would like come home, on the field, because I would go to some of the practices and stuff, it's like that level of intensity, that's what we need to bring every day. Every day to practice, every day to the film room, just that like lock in. That's what I think.
I mean, that was probably one of the reasons I came here, is because I really wanted to win a state championship, and I saw how close they were, and I was like, man, I really want to be there. And Coach Marty's building a great culture here, and I love him as a coach and everything he has to do for us. And I just think going into this season, my last year, it's the goal to go all the way. And I'm going to play at the next level, but my goal right now is just focus on here and go win that state championship.
How do you feel like this program is different from now to when you started? Obviously, your goal was to really get things back to the way you remember them.
Sure.
What do you make of it now?
You know what? I think just the fact that we have a phenomenal strength conditioning program. Jimmy King runs our full-time strength program, and I think that's really, reaped a lot of benefits for us. And I think our kids just culturally are in a good place. So it's really good right now that we have talent. You can say whatever you want, but if you have talent, you have the ability to make some runs. So I think this year's another, stepping stone toward the future for our program.